I think this judgment will go down in history as one of the pace-setting judgments, which is targeting the security and integrity of our judicial authority.
The Inspector General and the DCI have been convicted of contempt. That must have its own consequences, separate from bringing Miguna back. They must take personal responsibility and show the country that they hold their offices in honor, and after purging their contempt, they ought to resign office.